My name is Kathleen Ward. I'm 19 years old from Fredericton, New Brunswick. I'm currently a second-year student at the University of New Brunswick's Renaissance College, majoring in leadership and minoring in communications. And I consider myself a leader. I'm a competitive athlete, a member of the 2013 National Curling Team, with a passion for leadership, a passion for meeting new people, and a passion for all things innovation. I don't currently have much entrepreneurial experience, but I do have a thirst for knowledge and a willingness to learn. And I think with the leadership positions that I've held over the course of my 19 years, I think I could do extremely well in this program, and I think I could be an asset to the team. I have knowledge and experience in several different areas, from event planning to social media, even to filmmaking. I think I bring a lot of cool skills to a great group of people. If I were to describe myself in just a few words, I would say that I'm friendly, outgoing, enthusiastic, optimistic, really hardworking, and passionate about everything I do. My name is Kathleen Ward. I'm from Fredericton, New Brunswick. I'm 19 years old, and I'm a leader.